person of the Young European Greens. So we have two people who are in charge, and I'm one of them. And I was asked tonight to talk a bit about why we as FYG actually prioritize direct democracy. Gerhard already mentioned the spring camp that we had, where we devoted a whole week on this topic because we find it so important. And I wanted to talk about two different aspects. The first is that we as a federation very much support the European Citizens Initiative and related issues topically, in the sense that we think that specifically young people are actually asked here to take action and to be active citizens. Because when we look at initiatives, when we look at how people come together and organize referenda, it's very often very practical work that you have to do. You have to stand on the streets and collect signatures. And actually, when it comes down to it, there are a lot of young people who are actually ready to do this and to take this action. And that is why we think it is so important to involve young people. But moreover, we are not only into this specifically about the European Citizens Initiative, but we think that there needs to be some kind of democratization of the whole society. So it cannot stop with having discussions in the political sphere, organizing referenda. We think that we need to democratize every part of our society, including education, economy, basically our whole life, because this is actually what it means to live democracy. And this also points to my second point that I wanted to make, and this is about when we want to live democracy, we have to start with ourselves. And this is what we as FYG find really, really important. If we want to be credible in the fight for direct democracy, we have to look at our own structures and how they are inclusive and participatory as much as possible. And the other thing is that we don't stop with this at European borders. We have been talking about Europe a lot here, but actually this is a global fight. We already mentioned that we have friends from all over the world, which is great, because we need to fight for a global democratic system. And that is why FYG has always been pushing a lot of cooperation with different civil society initiatives from, for example, the Middle East with networks, because at the moment, specifically the Middle East, is where a lot of interesting things are going on, where people are gathering, holding revolutions that don't follow a leader, but that follow a democratic ideal. And this is something that is great, and I think we should acknowledge that with supporting this and cooperating with organizations from there. And maybe to come to an end, I was during the conference today, which was great organized, and I really liked it, but I missed something, which we do at FYG seminars, and which I think is a great democratic tool and great for also the getting people to become more active. It's something if you want to show your agreement when somebody says something, you do this. It's like for people who are deaf, it's like applause, but not to interfere with the speaker, you just go like this. And so to end with, maybe instead of clapping, you could just show your agreement. Thank you a lot.